Rebeca Roca. I have, in the last videos, talked about Sumi-e painting regarding to the concept of mu, emptiness or without, nothing. Now we are going to see how it works in Japanese landscape. Landscape is a term in Japanese that's borrowed from Chinese culture, San-sui. San-sui refers to San to mountain, and sui refers to water. See, mountain has a quality very different from the sea. The type of stroke, the intensity, the spirit put into the gesture.
Here we are now with the Sumi-e set. I'm going to explain to you in first hand how mu works in painting. We have here black ink, we have here white paper, rice paper, that represents emptiness. There is nothing, it's full of nothing. In this area, when we introduce the ink, we'll break the space into different parts. What I mean with that, I prepare the ink first, is that when I try to make strokes, in this case, this way, we're dividing the space and giving it some movement. At first hand, the paper, when there's nothing, it's very static. Everything is stopped. When the ink comes, gives movement, and it becomes alive. So we have to understand that wu is that element that is not represented, that's nothing, but that unifies and makes everything come like a dance, unifying the two different natures when a painter is using different brush strokes. Here we have other kind of degradations that can make a representation of continuity. It's very often used to suggest something that it's not there, but we can recreate with our imagination, with our mind, and complete the whole piece of artwork. Thank you.